Well, here we go. Rally Monte Carlo is always a special event. But a word of caution, when it goes wrong here, it really goes wrong. So you need to be 100% focused, all right?
Medium right. pace a little. We're on course to arrive on time. Increase the pace a bit. Hold your current pace. Medium left, narrows. Drop your pace slightly. Medium right. That sector was great. Open hairpin left. Uphill section here. Lower your pace. Hairpin right. Medium left. Medium left. Medium right. Try to maintain this pace. Hard right. Medium left. Pick up the pace slightly. Pick up your pace. Increase the pace a bit. Medium right. Need to pick up the pace a lot. Medium left, medium right. Hairpin left. Increase your pace. Hard left. Hard right. We were behind the pace in that sector. Hard right. Drop your tempo by a lot. Pick up the pace slightly. Drop your pace slightly. We're on course to arrive on time. Medium right. Hard left. Downhill section here. Medium right. Drop your pace slightly. Hard left. Pick up your pace. Drop your pace slightly. Great work. Reduce your pace a little. Reduce your pace. Hard right. Hold your current pace. Drop your pace slightly. Hairpin left. Need to pick up the pace a lot. Approaching the speed limit. Hard right. hairpin left. Hard right. Need to pick up the pace a lot. Hold your current pace. Lower your pace. Medium left. That sector was great. Reduce your pace a little. Increase the pace a bit, medium right to the crest. Drop your tempo by a lot. Hairpin left. Reduce your pace a little. Hairpin right. Mind the speed limit. Keep this pace. Pick up the pace slightly. Drop your pace slightly. Need to pick up the pace a lot.
Fantastic driving from all involved, and it bags each of them a spot on this event podium. From first to third, we have El Matador, Rogers and Christensen. And with that, we have a winner for this one-off event. It's been a remarkable competition here, and it's incredible to see such a great turnout with such impressive driving skills on display. Thank you all for tuning in, and goodbye.